What is this going to do? How can you make this a reminder of the operation standard?